to knockout percentage, very heavy-handed. Taylor hasn't taken that away from him.
George looks very comfortable up close now. He looks very comfortable up close.
Doing a touch of the Tyson Fury's there with the hands behind the back. He doesn't want to get too carried away here, Taylor.
No, he doesn't, but he's growing in confidence, and that's due to the fact that he had such a good run. Josh Taylor's found his feet now. He still has to be cautious, take his time, pick his shots, just like he's doing. David Starr appears a little wobbly.
Oh, that's a left hook now from Taylor, and that's stunned Davis as well. He is feeling this. But he fires back with a right in his arm that bounced off the glove of Taylor. Those brilliant amateur skills transferring perfectly to the professional game here from Josh Taylor.
That's what makes the big difference. That's why I said we got up to this fight. That Josh Taylor's amateur pedigree will stand them in such good stead in this fight. And it's proven to be the case here.
Davis swinging in those right hands. How many is he connecting with them? McGregor up on the ring apron, practically screaming advice for Josh Taylor. Eddie Hearn there as well, as they stand and they train.
This is a very, very intelligent performance from Josh Taylor. He's actually showing all his attributes here. He's boxing so well. He's so comfortable up close. He's making O'Hara Davis miss and look like a novice. Wild swings, he's catching them all. He's timing his counter punches and attacking back straight away.
He can't afford to get overconfident. He can't switch up. He knows big up the cuts Davis by some distance. Taylor again darting to the side and throwing that big right hook.
Beautiful change of the feet. Shifted 90 degrees left through a beautiful right hook. Timing is beautiful. He has to look for angles to find Davis. He's very awkward and ungainly.
Combination to body then head from Taylor with that right. Again, it looked like it staggered Davis. For all Taylor's brilliance so far, though, for all these hurt Davis, Davis is still in it.